When you go for a walk outside, you might leave footprints in the dirt or mud. Similarly, when you use the internet, you leave a digital footprint. This doesn't mean you're stepping on your computer. Instead, it means that you're leaving a trail of information about yourself for others to see. Your digital footprint includes things like the websites you visit, the things you post on social media, and even the emails you send. It's kind of like your own personal diary, but instead of being locked away in a drawer, it's out there for the world to see. Now, not all digital footprints are the same. Some are passive, which means they're created without you even knowing it. For example, when you visit a website, the website might collect data about your computer and where you're located. This data is added to your digital footprint without you even realizing it. Other parts of your digital footprint are active, which means you intentionally create them. For example, when you post a photo on Instagram, you're adding to your digital footprint. The more you post, the larger your digital footprint becomes. It's important to be aware of your digital footprint because it can affect your online reputation. Just like you wouldn't want to step in a big puddle and leave muddy footprints everywhere, you don't want to do things online that might reflect poorly on you later. So, the next time you're online, think about the kind of digital footprint you're leaving behind.